U.S. Senate candidate Cindy Hyde-Smith has agreed to debate Mike Espy, but only if they get into a runoff election for the special election. Earlier this month, Espy challenged her to a debate, and so far she has canceled two previously scheduled debates. She has done that because she had to work in Washington. Senator Hyde-Smith has been appointed to temporarily succeed Republican Senator Thad Cochran, who resigned in April. If nobody wins a majority, the top two advance to a November 27th runoff.